Hello YouTube. Today I got pretty bored, so I decided to make this. Only one thing. When I double click it, all I get is a console window, and then it just disappears. You would think that since its name Music Player would play music, let alone do something, besides just show a console window and disappear like that. Well, here's why. You're not supposed to click this. Instead, you're actually supposed to click your music.